Here it comes, kids.
Mama,
happy Sunday, everybody. Let's go. Yes, darling. Yeah. So I got, you know, my little music going this Sunday. Congratulations to the Indianapolis Colts, darling. Congratulations to the Indianapolis Colts, darling. They did that. What did they do? I'm a jam on something. Last night, watch this.
And it's got you to the point. Well, we just can't fake it.
I'm trying to sound like a y'all know that. Guys and things like that, but you're gonna continue with this class tonight. sing like that.
Good morning.
Welcome in, everybody. You're in Karma's Kitchen and things like that. I got a mixed CD today in Karma's Kitchen and things like that. How's everybody Sunday doing? Congratulations to our Indianapolis Colts, guys. Congratulations, guys. Congratulations. It was kind of scary. It was kind of scary, though. It really was. It was scary. Kind of like, they look, they would mess up. Dang, that's what you ever say. Things like that.
Say to myself, you're such a lovely guy.
Oh, y'all know you can't go wrong with temptations. Dang.
To have a girl like her is truly a dream come true. Out of all the girls in the world, she belongs to
like that. We gotta go in this kitchen.
But it was just my imagination running away with me. It was just my imagination running away with me. Soon we'll be married in ways of family.
I'm gonna take it off the stand and we're gonna go in this kitchen and things like that so I can finish this video and things like that. Yes, darling. Yes, because this CD messing up. Dang, I done cleaned it and everything, but it's still acting up. See, come and go, come and go, come and go. Yes. Thanks, darling. Guess what the next?
Just my imagination once again running away with me. Tell me it was just my imagination running away.
Making up my stuff.
Reality, she doesn't even know me.
Yeah.
Once again, running it away with me.
Yes, now.
Just my
yes, I had to turn the CD down, thing like that. So let's go in this kitchen, guys. Happy Sunday, as I said before earlier. Yes, you're in Karma's Kitchen. So we're in the living room, and we're going to go in there with the wine. Look, I'm going to sip a little bit of thing. That's what I'm going to We ain't going to toast out that, though. I gotta show you guys this food thing. So guys, how about the Indianapolis Colts? They did that thing. The Indianapolis Colts, they did it, Dana. Oh, they did it, baby. So let's do it. You're in Carmen's kitchen. You're in Carmen's kitchen. And bang, like it. Let's go over here. Bang, like it. So I'm going to show you guys the food I cooked today and what I was feeling today. Carmen's kitchen. Yes, that. Carmen's kitchen. That's right. So, guys, I'm taking these tops off here like I do every Sunday. Things like that. Yes, that. So, this is what really I was feeling today, guys. Carmen's kitchen. You know what? Right quick. Then in after those, y'all, look at it. You scared me for. And you know what? I ain't about to keep having over here in my house almost having heart attacks. Thing like, now y'all scared me, people. Stop it. But that Anthony Richardson, came back. You look, you can show them something. Thing like that. Anthony Richardson showed them something. Yes, darling. Y'all see that touchdown thing? I was all over this house. And whoa, I was all over this house. Thing like that. So, guys, let's do this. You know what? Before I run out of time, I don't like that. They give you so much time on Facebook, YouTube, whatever. TikTok, whatever. Thing like that. Yes. Guys, but I do not own rights to any of that music in there. Back up in that living room. Things like that. So let's do it. I wanted some sweet corn today, guys. This is what Carmen's Kitchen did today. That's that sweet corn, guys. Yes. Stirring it up. Dang, that is. That's that sweet corn right there. Also today, what I did, let me get this. I think I want my big spoon here. I want my big spoon for this here. I wanted me some chopped up beef roast. That's what it is. I want me some beef roast. Yes, darling. Got them little potatoes today. A little bit of them potatoes that darn teeny. Yep. That they look. About that. About like that. They ain't the big potatoes like we're the real big potatoes. Eat the little. Look at that. Oh, it's crazy. Got my carrots thing. Yes, darling. Let me try to chop that a little bit. Y'all know I be trying to taste my stuff. Good taste too. Ain't it? Yes, darling. So this is my meat today with the carrots and the potatoes. This is it. Look, Angus pork roast today. I was feeling some pork roast. I really was today. You know what? I really was. So let me taste it. Jesus. Go ahead. Good, though. I can't say anything else. I just can't do it. The roast is on point. It's good. It's fire. Dang, so that's the corn. That's the corn. With my green peppers, yellow peppers, whatever. Sweet. I got sweet. Got sugar. Got butter in there. Green peppers, onions. Dang, I got down in there. It's sweet. It's fire. Like I say, this is my Lord Jesus. That's that Angus chuck roast there. Last but not least, this is my mac and cheese thing. Okay? This is that mac and cheese. Let me show you guys. Oh yeah. That's that mac and cheese thing. So that's what it is. And look at it. I was supposed to put these rolls on. I've been too busy today. I was too busy rooting for the Indianapolis Coast, guys. But it's okay. Everybody, Sunday's okay. Carmen's Kitchen is Sunday's always fantastic. So let's do it. Let's go, y'all. Yeah. We can do it. Keep your eyes on me. Eyes on me, a planet. You're in Carmen's Kitchen. Never deny it. Let's do that toast. Things like that. Let's go. Oh my gosh. I've been doing some double shots up in here. That reggae sweet things. Yes, ma'am. Yes. Oh my goodness. But anyway, I'm off here. I will see you guys next Sunday on Carmen's Kitchen. Love you guys. Till then. Peace and love. Doses.